Hello, my name is Oliver, and I'm gonna tell you a story. It's about a young girl. She's only 15 years old and has blonde hair and blue eyes. She lives with her parents in New Jersey, and they love her very much. And one night, she and her friends decided they were gonna come to New York City. She said, "My roommate's not home and well. I was wondering if you wanna, you know, come to my place. I just don't wanna be alone." And she said, "Yes." So they got into a taxi and went to 3rd Avenue and 11th Street to the NYU dorm rooms and went upstairs and sat on his bed. And he said, "Take this pill." And she did. And then she said, "What did you just give me?" "Ecstasy," he said. And then he fucked her all night. Fucked her all night. Fucked her all night. Fucked her all night. It's just one night in New York City.
All you have to do is believe in me. 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 Believe in me.
radical truths